So I'm gonna be opening up some Glossier items that I got in the mail. So here are my items. So let's open up the smaller box first. So you guys know I'm all about like packaging and just for me, now that we live in an age of like online shopping and online companies, it's really important for me, at least as a consumer, as a customer, to see the effort and the money that would be going into, like, if they had a store, like a brick and mortar store, and all the money that they put into the vibes of the store and the feeling that you get. I want to see that in the online company, in their packaging, in their boxes, and all of that. That's like personally just my opinion, because it's an online company, so you're not paying for like the rent of a building. So like that money should be going into something nice. It's really important to me specifically that my coin is being spent on something worthwhile, and it gives me kind of a nice feeling. So I do like that it says have a nice day. I know it sounds stupid to some of you, but I'm just crazy like that. Okay, so just first impressions, I love the box. Love, love, love. Like initially you see like they're all about diversity. They're all about different skin tones, different skin types. So I really like this card, and it comes in like a cute little envelope, so that's very personalized. Then you also get some Glossier stickers, which are very Instagram worthy. Okay, and then finally, the next thing is the infamous kind of bubble wrapped bag that it comes in. I got a couple of things. I got the skin tint in the color medium. I'm just shaking this up, and then let's go ahead and see what the consistency is like of the Glossier skin tint. I heard that this product is quite liquidy. Wow, I do love the way that feels. I am afraid that this might be a little bit light. Wow, I love the way that feels. Don't mind my hairy hand, okay? And that's what that looks like compared to this hand. And then I also got the stretch concealer in medium as well. I love the packaging and I love the font. Like the font, I guess, is what's really kind of drawing me to this. Oh, very kind of oily, like very smooth, not sticky at all. Very blendable, maybe that's the word. It's kind of melting in my hands as I'm rubbing it in. It feels extremely light. Right when I touched it, the product really melted into my skin. So the next item is in this bigger box. Everyone says they're low maintenance. It's okay, neither are we. Love that. Yes, I'm not low maintenance. I know I'm very high maintenance. That's just me. Love this. Okay, Glossier. This comes in its own box. Now, I got phase one of the Glossier products, which includes the Milk Jelly Cleanser, Priming Moisturizer, and Balm.com. Again, it comes in that Glossier makeup pouch. Not sticky at all, but I feel like this would go really well underneath the base. Not as oily as Vaseline, but definitely has a thick kind of waxy consistency. Not super sticky, but a lot like a thick Vaseline. And I would definitely try using this as a highlight as well.
I also wanted to mention that I did email Glossier looking to exchange the Perfecting Skin Tint because I got the wrong color, and they actually told me to just keep it or give it to a friend, and they sent me the shade in dark.